So where do you see the dance going? 5 years, 10 years, do you think it's going to come back to much more partnering, some kind of roots? Or you think it's going to kind of go, you know, they're going to separate more and more and more? Like the dance you're talking about.
It's difficult, because I think if I go back over years and years, like we always have these like these roller coaster things, don't you? Where you, we always say like, oh, it's all going wrong. And then like somebody, one of the top couples does something and all the other couples copy it. You know, we had the pointing and winking phase. We had the clapping phase, the clicking phase, the dancing side by side phase.
Showing the sock phase.
Showing the socks phase, we've done it all really, haven't we? And everything's going to go around and come around. I mean, at the moment, the thing that really gets on my nerves is all this, like, the picking up the feet and flicking the feet. I can't bear that.